mean, it sucks. At least the way it happened, I mean, at least I made the catch. If I missed the catch, it'd be worse. Yeah. But it's never really something that you're happy or excited about. The whole reason it's been delayed a few days is because I wanted to play through it and be out there and help the team, but it was kind of in a position where it wasn't benefiting me, it wasn't really benefiting the team, so it was probably the smarter thing to do. Is it like pain or is it an injury? You know, that's always the game you're playing. And it was just figuring out if it was something that could be managed pain-wise while not affecting what I'm doing out there. Because, I mean, if I can manage the pain, that's fine. But, like, if it's changing my swing or changing how I'm going about fielding a ground ball, that's when it becomes a problem, because then you create bad mechanics, bad habits and stuff like that. So that's not a door I wanted to open at all.